Take two.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, the Black Chivalrous Nerd, back at it again with another episode of BCM Reacts. And this time, we're going to be reacting to Pablo of SB19 and La Luna. Now, from what I hear, this boy got bars in it. So, let's see. Oh. So, I'm just going to go on a whim and say, is he going to be talking about the moon? Because, I mean, La Luna is Spanish for moon? Oh, okay. Let's...
Anong ina yun? San nanggaling yun? Sa tagal nakakulong bilang araw ng panahon. Teka... Got my shackles on, that means I am home. Got no room for visitors, it'd be best if y'all leave me alone. Hey, go away, I'd be rude if I asked you to stay. Cause I'm gonna pray right before I try to eat my prey. You know what they say. Who cares what they say? Don't invade my space, cause if you do, then I'll leave you like what you don't.
Wait. So is this... What I love about what I see so far... What I see so far is that it's like you got this version of him that is like the shackled up side of him that he's like trying to keep away. But then you have this side of him that's just like able to walk around, be free. And it's like he's the one that's like still like it, from what I've seen so far, it's like he is like this version of Pablo in the sitting down. With the shackles is like the one that's like, oh, like the stuff that he wants to say, but it's like he's being self-conscious about it. And then from what I'm seeing so far, it's like this version of him is like the one that is that has no shackles, and he's like, yeah, like who gives a f what people say, like, come on.
Siguro nga panahon na para ako'y magising.
Harapin
at yakapin, tunay na ako'y magiging. Alamin mga bagay na makakaya kong gawin. Kapag ang takot at kinakatakutan ko'y ako rin. Kahit saan magpuntay, piging uhaw ay di na darating. Ako'y magpapakalasing sa tubong bawat magpiling. Umagay di na darating, buwan ay laging nakatingin. Di na usong huling iling, tara simulan natin. It was a nice proposal, but I'm trying to avoid trouble. I'll admit keeping myself to myself is an ideal. Should I really go out there and be healthy though it's clear that the whole world is a frivolous day? Okay, I've been living all my life right behind these bars. I'll be the life the night's got for all these guys. I'm like a minor thief, I'm buried 6 feet. What's beneath the pain that gave for Malachi?
All right, so it looks like I was right on my prediction. Who's next? Respect cannot be bought with money.
Mga paniniwala ko'y di nabasag ng iba. Di kailanman kailangan ng maraming kaibigan na sa kalagitnaan ng digmaan ay nawawala. Kung kailangan wala sila, yun ay di problema. Kayang-kaya at matagal na ginagawa ko na. Ang iba'y iniisip na sila'y pagwala sila. Pwes di ako tulad nila, ibang ka ba? Wala ako'y namoy sa wall. Ang upay na pagkain na lupa. San man mapatpad aking paa. Di inindahan na kalibos na. Hanggang sa di na malaya na ang puso ay bato na. Kaya kinulungo ang sarili mag-isa. At di nagaya na at tanging susi na meron ako sa kan. Yeah! At kung mahanap ang sarili, magkukong sa luluwa sa lungga. At magsisimula, ito ang laluna. Hindi kita pipilitin na ba? Liwala ang ipin mas nakikita kapag ito'y wala.
Come on. Does this guy have a mixtape? He needs it. Like, I feel like this boy has like a mixtape somewhere. I need to listen to the mixtape, especially if it's like a whole bunch of stuff like this. Like, okay. Whew, alright. Okay, so that was Pablo of SB19 with La Luna. Alright, so it looks like my prediction was right. In that, in the beginning of the video, it was Pablo. It was like two sides of Pablo, where you have one version that is like him before he decided to, you know, like not care what other people thought about him or what people were gonna say about what he does in life and anything that he does. And then you have the other side that is like, yo, who cares? Like let's live our life, you know, like no matter what people say or no matter what the world is looking like or how unfair the world is, we can't continue to put ourselves in a box or in a cage or keep ourselves locked up because of how the world is. Like, we want, like, from what I'm getting from this is that it's like no matter what, you should let the world see you for who you are, which is a lesson that I have been learning myself since I came out, that, like, look, who cares, you know, like, people are gonna respect you for being who you are, not for who you think they want you to be. So, yeah, but like I said, does Pablo have a mixtape of just bars like that? Because I need the mixtape, I need an album, I need everything of Pablo and Ken, aka Philippe. I need mixtapes of their stuff. Because I feel like they got some fire-ass mixtapes. Alright, y'all. Other than that, what'd you guys think about the video? Comments down below. If you guys have any requests, comments down below. Make sure you like, you comment, subscribe, share, stay tuned, because more on the way. And when you do subscribe, please, 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 make sure you guys hit that bell so that way you guys can get the notification of whenever I drop a new video. Because, like I say, people, this channel is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. So you may get some Pinoy pop. You may get some K-pop. You may get me playing video games. You may get me talking about D&D. But all in all, this channel is an amalgam of everything. So just be on your toes. Be on the lookout. And who knows? Maybe you'll find some content on this channel that you may like other than the thing that you came looking for. But other than that, y'all, I'm the Black Chivas Nerd. That was Pablo of SB19 with La Luna. And until the next time, y'all, love, peace, bait, and grease. Catch y'all in the next one. And we out.